So a lot of you guys remember the day I did this video. I was a die-hard player. And yes, I did this video because people were making millions off this game. And it's crazy to think that how much money these people are making. If I would have just stuck to Dota, it would have been awesome. But I decided I had to do this. And a huge reason why I did this was because Dota was just being time, because taking all my time. And for the people who know how, like, League of Legends, Dota, a lot of PC games can just be really time consuming. Now, it was very hard for me to do this. And before I go more in depth with it, I got some gun game for you guys today. Hopped on Black Ops 2. You know, why not play some Black Ops 2 before Black Ops 3 comes out? Because once that game comes out, I know I'll be grinding shit out that game. But a huge reason why I decided to do this was because all my time was being taken away. And at times, I felt like I'm putting so much time into a game that, one, I will never become pro at, because I don't take it that serious. Two, I get frustrated and mad, and there's games, like, just like League of Legends, there's games where there's trolls, or someone doesn't know how to play, and you literally waste an hour of your time. And I can't stress enough how valuable time is. Like, you can't be, like, I just feel, and like, a part of me feels bad that I'm wasting an hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, and half the time, like, yeah, I'm enjoying it, but the other half, I'm not. Like, I could be using that time to get shit done, to be doing YouTube videos, working out, spending more time with Maria, things that really, really matter to me. So, and a funny part to it, and a funny story, like, it's kind of funny though. I uninstalled it last night, and, you know, I'm sick. Yesterday's video, I told you guys I'm probably sick. Yeah, I ended up being sick. I have a cold. I'm slowly getting better. I feel a little better today, but I ended up uninstalling it last night. You know, I don't know. I just decided, you know, I installed it before, and this time, you know, I'm like, all right, I'm gonna do this again. You know, even though there's no game to really play right now, like, I could be working hard on my YouTube, just, you know, having fun in general. I feel like I'm putting so much time into something that it's not even worth it, especially in the long run. So I uninstalled it last night, and this morning, you know, I still felt like shit. I felt sick, and when you're sick, you really don't want to do anything, right? Like, you feel like shit. You know, you feel weak. You feel tired. And, you know, I'm like, you know what? I made some breakfast. I reinstalled Dota. Took about 20 minutes. And I started playing it again. I played about 4 games today, which is, like, equivalent to, like, 3-4 hours. And, you know, I decided, again, once I'm done, you know, I've had a couple bad games. Like, one or two of those games were really bad. And it's not even me, like, as a player that I was playing bad. It's just, like, overall, like, game was bad. You know, I had people feeding, whatever the case was. And I was like, it hit me even harder, man. I'm like, why am I even wasting my time on this? Why am I wasting, like, the game is good, I do enjoy it at times, but why not do something, you know, more important? Why don't I, like, do something that's worth the time? Like, I could be doing a YouTube video right now, I could be, like, working out, becoming healthier, you know, like, doing something productive. And I just felt like, you know, in my heart that I should just stop playing, I shouldn't be doing this anymore. And yes, you know, I do enjoy Dota, like I said, dude, I used to be a diehard player, and I will always love that game. But hopefully in the, you know, I'm going on, like, a small vacation this weekend. I'll be back on Monday. When I come, I'm uninstalled it for now. You know, when I come back, I'll probably leave it uninstalled. Once Black Ops 3 comes out, I'm gonna leave it uninstalled, because I'm gonna be grinding that game, dude. I want no distractions. Because Dota 2 just gets to me, man. There's days where I'm bored. There's days where I want to have fun, and I just hop on it. And it's like, I'm like, all right, I'm gonna play one game. Ends up, the first game sucks. I play two to three games. And then that's, like, equivalent to, like, 4 hours. And then, boom, 4 hours is out the window. You know, I haven't done a YouTube video yet. I haven't gone to the gym. And it's, like, it's just, it's not worth it, guys. If like, you guys can really understand what I'm saying, especially a lot of PC gamers, people who play, like, League of Legends, Dota. Like, a lot of you guys probably understand what I'm saying. And, like, it's fun and it's addicting, but I think that's a problem. I think, like I said, guys, like recently, it's been hitting me more and more, like, how valuable life is and our time. And, you know, time is something you can never get back. That's why it's considered one of the most valuable things, you know, if you really want to think about it like that. So, you know, you really want to use your time wisely, especially in your life. And I just feel like I could be doing so much more. I feel like there's so many times where I'm playing Dota for, like, 4 or 5 hours. And yes, it's fun at times, and yes, I enjoy and I love it. I love Dota. But I feel like I could be putting a time into my career, into grinding, into playing, into doing YouTube videos, into working out, you know, using it very wisely. And I just feel like that's something that, you know, I wanted to share with you guys. You know, that's something I wanted to change within myself. I want to become better. not only as a not only in game, but as a YouTuber, you know, as like everything. So this is a little short video for you guys. I finally took the step and I'm gonna stay strong. I know a lot of you addicts, there a lot of you guys are out there just like me, they're addicted. They're addicted to these video games. But what you guys gotta learn to chill. And a huge reason why I uninstalled it is because I sometimes don't have any self-control. I just wanna play. So it helps me a little bit. You guys can do the same. But either way, guys, I hope you enjoyed this little video. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Gun Game with your boy Apathy. And another video for you guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. This has been your boy Apathy, and I'm out. Peace, love you.